And we need to take legal measures to make sure that our students of color feel safe here.
Tuesday's rally to stop racism began with students, faculty, and staff packing the OU Student Union, voicing their anger about this, a racist social media video by two OU students that surfaced last week.
Zero tolerance for anti-black or just simply racist hate speech, right? We should get there.
The rally turned into a referendum on the current university president, Jim Gallogly. Students taking aim at the university's recent poor track record on racism.
I'm telling this because I hold you accountable. And so when a year goes by and nothing happens, please understand I'll be asking for your resignation. Thank you.
At the same time, a recently demoted university official called for Gallogly's resignation.
No more racism, no more, no more, no more. And I'm not going to be as kind as the people that came before me and say, in a year from now, we're going to ask for your resignation. I'm going to ask for it now.
I have heard family arguing with family. That is not always who we are, although we have to have the ability to disagree, to speak, but not finger point. I love each one of you. And I'm happy to look you in the eye and tell you that. That's why I'm here.